My name is Haroon Farrokhi. I'm a filmmaker. They have this very strange image format. I found it from the beginning on a challenge, and somehow the strange format reminded me of a performance I had learned about, I had not even seen it, 40 years earlier by Thomas Schmidt, a Fluxus artist of some renown, but only known to specialists. And he had done as his opus one a performance where he was kneeling in a circle of 12, I think, milk bottles, and was pouring water from one to the next till there was no water left. Thought one should introduce a robot, because then there's no longer a human hand which is pouring the water with all its intentions or failures, but of course the robot also makes a little also some mistakes. He is also, when pouring water, he also drops some a certain amount of fluid. Not very often I dared to create something which I like very much in the work of others, that there is a lot of articulation, but in the end it's not more than a kind of nothingness is articulated. When we finally installed it, I was quite astonished that in some moments the space, the, like a cubist experiment from the 20s or so, which was beyond my expectations.